Adam?
Dad.
Dad.
Adam? Is this time travel? So he came back from 2050 and he got you.
Yes.
How old are you now?
12.
Why did you need your 12-year-old self?
I didn't need him.
You needed me to fly the jet.
Jet? There's a jet.
There's a jet, my jet. What I meant was I didn't need you originally.
2022 was a mistake.
And you flew this jet?
Yes.
Did you, though?
Is that my jacket? Looks a little tight on you, don't
That's
you think?
What I
it's
said.
Fine.
You look like a condom with buttons.
This is fun. I'm having fun, are you?
And why was 2022 a mistake?
I wasn't supposed to be there.
You're not supposed to be here.
You don't say.
They shot him when he stole the jet.
Please don't tell him
you
that.
Stole
why would
a
he
jet?
Need to know
okay,
that?
Okay, stop. Stop. Both of you, stop talking now. Do you realize how absolutely wrong this is? You can't be here. You can't be anywhere but your own timeline.
Hey, what do you think we're doing here? You think we're short of hugs in the future? There's a reason. I need to talk to
you. I don't care.
No, don't get me this the wrong way.
I'm very happy to see you, and I mean this in the best possible way, but you need to piss off back to where you came from. Anything you say or do could cause an emergence.
No, can you please just shut up for a second?
No, I'm not going to listen.
For a second, and listen to me, okay? Shut the physics fountain in your face.
Dad! Are you okay?
God damn it.
Oh.
In fairness,
it's okay.
I asked him nicely to shut up and to listen. He did no such thing.
It's okay.
So.
It's fine. I'm fine.
So
go! That's what you get. We don't hit people in this family.
What was that?
That's what you get. God! How did you turn out to be such an asshole? I thought you loved me.
I do.
None of it matters anymore anyway.
Are you kidding me? Of course it matters.
Dad?
Of course it matters. Don't they don't have safeguards where you come from, Dad. Protocols?
Maya and I
Dad?
Agreed there'd be an ethics
Dad.
Panel with real oversight.
None of it matters anymore.
It already happened? Somebody already altered time?
Who? Sorian.
Maya?
Maya.
But she'd never do that. She knows the consequences. She's been funding my work for years.
The Atom Project.
Yes, I theorized that with a powerful enough pulse, we could generate utilitarian wormholes in space. And we did it 4 weeks ago, but I was just playing with the theory that you can use wormholes for time travel. But that part's theoretical.
Right.
Still theoretical.
Well, this theory needs to take a leak, so let's go.
Holy shit. I'm the godfather of time travel?
Nice hit, Dad.
I think I broke my hand.